Hey guys, I saw photos of dry flower bottles on Pinterest and wanted to try it. The candlestick seemed too big for the bottle, so I cut it in half. Then I scraped the wax around the bottom, so that it would fit the bottle. I also did this with the other half of the candle. I scraped the wax at the top to reveal the wick. For the dry flowers, I used baby's breath. It was hard to arrange them in this bottle, so I ended up using a smaller one. And here's how they turned out.